all, it's a dream come true. For almost 6 years, this was in my mind to do a deep dive research with a credible partner in the sustainability domain to look at the sustainable practices that Indian companies have and to be able to bring a consciousness in terms of sustainability. In the last decade, India's large companies have had consciousness in sustainability, but there is a lot more that needs to be done. Clearly, there are companies that are more evolved and have made sustainability as part of their strategy, whereas there are companies that are still looking to make sustainability part of their strategy in a deeper way. We at BW Business World partnered with Sustain Labs Paris, led by Ms. Minya Chatterjee, to be able to do the first ever study to look at sustainability practices in large Indian corporates. So we're happy that today's event is in some way celebration of the sustainability practices of the top companies that are featured in the list. And I'm sure the best practices and insights will inspire others who lead large companies to be able to build sustainable practices. Today is an event. We continue these celebrations throughout the week. Next week, a special issue dedicated to the study and India's most sustainable companies in association with Sustain Labs comes out. So really, this is a start. We'll do a lot more in this domain. And I'd hand over to Ms. Minya Chatterjee to be able to take you through the study and how we partnered on this. Minya.
Thank you, Mr. Batra. Thank you, Business World team. And good morning to the audience. I'm delighted to be here and to be speaking to all of you. A bit of context, you know, more than 200 years ago, I'm going back 200 years, there was a British population scientist, Mr. Thomas Malthus. And he wrote that population growth, he was the first person to have, you know, written that population growth will be checked by natural resource depletion. But at that time, he was talking about food, about subsistence and food. And it's a topic that, you know, hardly features in our discussions around sustainability today. So it's a discourse that has, you know, clearly thereafter evolved and has been lying buried amongst academics for so many years. And I'm really glad to see that it has found prominence globally now. In India, this is the start of a movement. We have now the chief executives of several Indian companies which are waking up to doing business responsibly. Philanthropy has always been a tradition in India, right? And that is now metamorphing into being responsible as corporates. There are role models amongst Indian corporates that are being showcased and celebrated by a prominent media platform, BW Business World. And we are absolutely delighted to be a partner to BW Business World and celebrate responsible business in India. As Anurag, he mentioned, this has been really a labor, you know, a labor of passion for all of us, both at BW Business World as well as Sustain Labs. We worked very hard for several months now, for about 6 months, working on assessing 200 companies in India. These were companies which were chosen on the grounds of their revenue. And thereafter, they were assessed according to the Sustainability Cube, the SLP Sustainability Cube, which has 31 KPIs and completely data-driven. So we collected data across 200 companies. We spoke to companies. We wrote to all 200 companies. We've been in touch with everybody. The data collection, extensive data collection, was only done from audited reports, so we did not rely on media reports, only on company audited reports, as well as company representatives telling us about themselves. And that has led us, you know, to the results of the study. There have been several experts who have given their comments, energy experts, legal experts, business experts. They came in and gave in their comments as well and inputs on all the companies. So I'm really excited today, very happy to have partnered with BW Business World. It was really the ideal partner in India to bring the study out in a completely unbiased and fair way. And I'm you know, happy to be with all of you today at this event where we'll be speaking with some of these role models in India. We're really glad and delighted to see that the CEOs of some of these major companies are here with us. And tomorrow we will be announcing the results as well. Thank you and have a good conference.
Thank you so much, Binya.
You're welcome.